What are we doing today?
We are going to eat, and then we're going to a bar to watch the sunset.
So, we are going to eat at a hot pot restaurant where we're super excited about. It's one of our favorites. And then, yeah, we're going to go see the sunset with the New York City skyline, which is really cool.
These are my favorites. Baby, you look so sad making your food.
But anyway, I am like, we're ready for a siesta, so we're just gonna go home and like take an hour nap and then go out again. We are heading to, what's the name of the place, Matt?
We are heading to...
Before that, so we went home for an hour to try and take a nap, but that didn't work, although it was kind of relaxing. But yeah, we're gonna try to catch the sunset at a, I guess like a rooftop of a local hotel in Brooklyn with the New York City skyline, which is really nice because it's the Manhattan when you really think about the New York City skyline, but you're seeing in Brooklyn, which is not in Manhattan. But the place, I think it's called, it's in the, I don't even know how to pronounce the hotel to be honest, but name of the restaurant is called the
I think it's the Andes, I think Andes or something.
It is like IDES, something like that. So yeah, we'll check it out.
Oh,